Keep an eye on it. Just not to be. Good voice. The trophy's coming home, they're singing. That's a city in New Zealand. That's a family in India. That's very good. Such a proud Kiwi. Whips that one away, and how appropriate that Ross Taylor and Kane Williamson are there for this moment, for this team. It's a story that's akin to David versus Goliath. But Kane Williamson and his team are now world test champions and living proof that sometimes, just sometimes, nice guys do finish first. In 21 years of heartache, some bare margins for New Zealand.